Did you know Mr. Beast had dreams of becoming a baseball player? When he was 13 years old, he actually quit YouTube to focus on his baseball career. He was such a talented athlete that he played both basketball and baseball in high school. Mr. Beast had a .424 batting average and was becoming one of the better players in the state of North Carolina. Unfortunately, when Mr. Beast was 15 years old, he got Crohn's disease and lost 50 pounds, which made him change his career to becoming a YouTuber.